Do you remember Igor Belanov's fantastic goal for the Soviet Union against Belgium? After the 1986 World Cup, Belanov was named Europe's best player and was awarded the Golden Ball.